Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about PICA. This is a concise presentation for medical students. PICA is a disorder in which there is persistent ingestion of non-nutritive substances. These non-nutritive substances can be anything like plaster, charcoal, paint and earth. To label a child as having PICA, he should be having persistent ingestion of non-nutritive substances for at least 1 month, which is inappropriate for the developmental level of the child, and it should not be a part of a culturally sanctioned practice, and it should be severe enough to warrant independent clinical attention. This is the criteria to label a child as having PICA. PICA is common in children less than 5 years of age. This picture shows a child eating soil, which forms a part of PICA. Now let us see about the causes of PICA. Mental retardation, psychosocial stress like parental neglect and abuse, behavioral disorders, poor socioeconomic status, malnutrition, and iron deficiency are some of the causes of PICA. What are the effects of PICA? Children having PICA are likely to suffer from lead poisoning, iron deficiency anemia, and parasitic infestations. How do you manage a case of PICA? Behavior modification, alleviating the psychosocial stress, and iron supplementation are the various treatment modalities available for PICA. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my playlists. Thank you.